Welcome to round one of the 50th season consecutive running of motocross at the hallowed grounds of the Motocross 338. The 450 Pro class is on the line, ready to do battle. The top guns here today are Chris Canning, Josh Pryor, and a whole handful of other pro riders that qualify for the Nationals. All here to do battle at the WIC, and it's off. In the lead, I can't tell from here, but they just launched it off this downhill step down. My guess is that's Canning. Start of a new season, everybody's got big goals and big plans. When the gate drops, the bull crap stops, and yep, that's Chris Canning. Absolutely sending it. One lap in the books. Canning's got about a 3-second lead over second place. Looking solid on the GASGAS. That's a brand new 2022 GASGAS 450. Chris bought this with his own hard-earned money. And he's getting it done. The top privateer out of New England. Chris is always a regular top 20 finisher in the AMA Nationals. Five-second lead. There's Josh Pryor works his way up to fourth, Josh is in fourth. Watch Chris jumping in the back section here. Just sending it. Stretching out the lead here at about 8 seconds, 3 laps in. Chris is always representing New England in AMA Nashville. Always a top 20 contender here at the Wick. Josh has moved up in the fifth place. Started out about 10th, moving in the front of the pack. Chris is lapping, guys, four laps in. Coming up on lap traffic. Champion in the 50 plus class, Keith Johnson, out here sticking it to most of the young guys, running in the top 10 on that Kawasaki.
Aaron, looks like he just got by.
Got a battle for fifth place here. Josh and Delnicki are battling it out for fifth.
Erickson gets held up in the split lane, and Kikinos is right there. He's gonna get him for a second.
Wow.
Kikinos is way down. Way down.
He flies on the track.
Back is making it really interesting.
That's Erickson in second, right? Keith Johnson, sixth place. How old is Keith now? He's got to be, he's over 50, right? Pretty remarkable. It's a battle for second place. There's your leader, Chris Canning, about 20 second lead.
Yeah, you got him.
Battle for second place right there.
Hey, coming over here, Chris.
Where are they? Right there? Battle for third place right there.
Not yet. Here they come.
Well, other seasons.
First motos in the books.
Canning was first. Coquinos got second.
Harrington
third. They battled it out to the end. Who got fourth? Del Nicky got fourth. Josh Pryor got fifth. I think Keith Johnson got sixth. Was Larry Fortin Jr. in seventh? Tate was seventh. And then Larry Fortin Jr. was eighth, I think. Eighth or ninth. Anyways, good ride. God bless America.